I really enjoyed the, like, the approach and the dealing with Catholicism in the movie. And I was wondering what Sana-san's like relationship with Catholicism was, because I've never seen a Japanese film that dealt with Catholicism in that way. It's like lighthearted and kind of irreverent, but still very, very like people very much believed. And you don't see that a lot in films, especially in American films.
まず一つに日本のキリスト教日本におけるキリスト教っていうのはものすごく実はポピュラーで、仏教よりも全然熱心な人が多かったりします。First
off, Christianity in Japan is actually very popular. In some ways, the people who are Christians in Japan are far more faithful and have a lot are much more serious about their religion than people who are Buddhist.
それとあと、僕は昔からキリストの映画を撮りたかったんです。それはなぜかというと、キリストが個人的に好きで、キリストとはあまりとは別にキリストのファンなんです。I've
actually always wanted to make a movie about Jesus Christ, and that's because I was not a much a big fan of Christianity as a religion, but of Jesus Christ, I was actually a big fan of him. Now, if church was a fan club for Jesus Christ, I would join.
Let's say one here in the front, and then let me do, we should pay attention to both sides, and then here. Microphone can come back here in the center for the second question.
Sona-san, great film. There's something I wanted to ask you about, but maybe focus on the music, the soundtrack. You got classical music, Ravel, Bolero, a lot in the early part of the film. Latter part of the film, a lot more stuff I'm not familiar with, presumably Japanese pop or stuff originally composed for the film. Can you tell me a little about the music, your choices?
まあ半分ぐらいはオリジナルで半分はゆらゆら帝国というユダヤのロックバンドの音楽です。
It's about half original music composed for the film and half existing music. The original music was by a rock band called Yura Yura Teikoku or Yura Yura Empire.
ゆらゆらの方は既存っていうかあるもうすでに発表されているものから選びました。それと自分も実は一曲毎回何曲か提供してるんですけど、
And the music from Yura Yura, I just chose from things that I had actually already created and been published. And I always work on some songs for my films. And for this film, there's one piece of music that I composed myself.
I was just wondering. What kind of influences might have had for you on this movie? I thought, for example, watching like the first hour of the film and the way that you dealt with Catholicism, that I was almost reminded maybe of Buñuel, possibly, like the way he sort of dealt with the Catholic Church, and maybe just in how like the pacing or anything like that.
Sorry, I was reminded you of what?
これすごくものすごくたくさんの見たものの記憶が混ざっていることは確かです。
I've been influenced by a lot of things, a lot of things in my subconscious mind.
でもすごく革新的にこの作品にパロディというか ちょっとそれを書いてくるみたいなことはサソリ東映のヤクザ映画のサソリとあと香港のアクションムービーだけはちょっと意識的に使ってみました。
In terms of more conscious influences, there's the Toei Yakuza films, the Sasori films, and also of Hong Kong action movies. Those were films that I was conscious of their influence.
ただ今おっしゃったようなブニュエルとかフェリーニとかそういったものもまあどっかにあるじゃないかなと思ってます。
But other films, like you mentioned, like Buñuel's works or Fellini's films, I think that's sort of in there somewhere as well.
でも逆に言うとそちらの方はあまりそうですね無意識の中で出てくるのが多いんでわざと革新的に使った覚えはない。For
those though, it's not usually a conscious choice. It just sort of arises through my subconscious.
いつもジョン・カサベテスは意識して
But I'm always aware of John Cassavetes' influence for me.